And welcome to another Mabatana Month. Oh, this is part two of the 15 subscriber special. Yay. Round one is complete, and now we're doing round two. Round two. Oh yeah, this is distance, so you get to see the marbles roll. The course is straight over here. You see this? You see this? That's where the course is. Now let's get started and do this quick. It is mostly Battle of the Squirrels. First up, we have Blue Swirl and Cobalt. Cobalt on the top, Blue Swirl on the bottom. Here we go. It's distance. Okay, so you saw what happened. Cobalt easily shot out of there first. And Blue Squirrel didn't get the nice jump, which means Cobalt will be advancing even further than he thought. He'd be put out by Blue Squirrel because Blue Squirrel is good and has many excellent moves. But instead, he won. Not exactly what he expected. Now we have a rivalry match. The big word that I can't remember, so I'm just going to call him Rastafarian. Rastafarian and Rainbow Racer. 3, 2, 1. And Rastafarian takes off down the course. Going. Now it's time for Rainbow Racer to go. This is going to be a close one. Oh, this is close. They are rivals. But oh, look at this, here and here, straight across, too close to call, too close to call, which means we do it again. Well, Rastafarian will get the first one, and Rainbow Racer will get the second. Oh, and this time, Rastafarian makes a distance on Rainbow Racer. It's a small distance, only this long. But Rastafarian, it's enough for him to win, and that counts. Rastafarian will go the farthest he has ever gone in a tournament before, to the Elite Eight. Next up we have Bay and Green Squirrel. Green Squirrel goes first. Bay quickly following. But Bay, one of our newcomers, cannot resist another newcomer, Green Squirrel.
Just cannot resist trying to beat him. And he tried a little too hard. The Green Squirrel advances to the round of Elite Eight. This is the Sweet 16. Except we have Electro and Gauntlet. Let's see if Gauntlet can make something happen here. He is a newcomer, and he's
look at this. Nice distance. This long of a distance. That's enough for Gauntlet to win against Electro.
Next up we have Wildfire and the 32-time champion who just came out of retirement, Ocean. In his career. Surprised he made it to round two because they went into like triple overtime.
But Ocean still staying along this much of a distance to beat Wildfire.
Ooh, Ocean!
He's had some close calls. He even went into triple overtime with one.
Next up, this will be an exciting match. We have El Capi Tanner, the record breaker, and the other record breaker, Wasp.
Here we go. Let's see what's going to happen with El Capi Tanner and Wasp. That's not even a spread. They're side by side. Too close to call.
They look like a stretch to you because you're looking at it from the wrong
way. Ooh, that is tight. That's a nice formation they're doing. Barely. By this much of a distance, El Capi Tanner
will stay in. So five wasps would put out on that five.
One old friend that didn't do as much as he thought he would. He went into retirement, he came out of retirement, he broke a record, and now he's in the Elite Eight.
Next up we have Minty Swirl and Ocean. This will be an exciting one. Here we go.
Congratulations, Ocean. This much of a distance. Whew, that was nice. That was some nice racing there, Ocean.
Glad you advanced.
Ocean, adored by many fans. Now, we have our final match of round two. We have Earthling, who has never advanced in his life. He got a miracle with a newcomer. He is fierce. He went into retirement. He's back out of retirement. And now he is hungry for his first championship to win. Takes off down the course. Probably going to get jumped. That is illegal to jump over somebody, which means it's a miracle. He advances to the Elite Eight. And look at that. And did he break the record? He might have broken a record just then. The shortest distance. He did it. He's record breaking. In a bad way, though. He's record breaking, but in a bad way. So, that leaves us with only 8 contestants. The other 8 were eliminated.
Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more.